we've always had to be flexible. You know, we would alternate going back and forth to Georgia and South Carolina and all that. And then when we started having children, we felt strongly about spending Christmas Day here at home because we wanted them to have Christmas memories of being at home. And so that's kind of turned into watching, you know, our list of Christmas movies. You know, we have to try to fit them all in, you know, before Christmas comes. And then we usually try to go out and see lights, whether it's at the Opryland Hotel or, you know, driving through a, you know, a drive-through light place. We try to spend as much time with family as we can. We try to spend time at home. We try to have a big, nice, fancy Christmas meal, and, you know, that we eat on Jennifer's Christmas china and all that stuff.